your name's not on the list, you ain't going in.
It should be under the name Da Paleka. John Da Paleka. You might have heard of me. Pretty famous in the Souls universe. Not really that famous. But still, I love the name. Now, if you guys really think I'm just going to let you guys stand out here without, you know, joining the party, then you have another thing coming. Nah, where was I? Oh, is this for me? Oh, you shouldn't have. I mean, I know it's been a very long journey, you know, since I started this game. Not as long of a journey as other games I've played, but, you know, it's been a long journey. It's been a long night. You know, I got scratches, I got bruises on top of my bruises. I think I might have even bled somewhere. I mean, have you guys ever had something blow up in your face and you live to tell the tale? Probably. Because, you know, you're Joker's henchmen. So, I think it's only fair that, you know, I give back what you guys gave to me. So, eat this. Okay, I'm getting ganged up. Okay. You guys just don't know how to party. I've never been to a party before where the host beat up on the guest of honor. This is bullshit! And I want my cake. I like how these guys are just standing around conversing like, man, I can't believe this guy's just having a drunk fight. Break! Oh, I hit triangle. I knew someone was gonna go after me as soon as I... That's one thing I will like about playing on hard mode on this game, is that as soon as you're done hitting someone, or someone hits you, someone immediately goes after and hits you. So it's like, see this? I think every single time I've gotten hit, somewhat, like, a split second afterwards, there's always someone right there. And that's it for the birthday boy, because I'm a party pooper.
Are you excited, Bats?
I mean, we've been building up to this point all night. Don't tell me you've not been looking forward to it. I know I have. Surprise! Everyone always said I should be in television. You don't want to miss this, really. It'll be a blast. 10, 9, 8.
Nah, just stand right here. No matter where you go, it's always gonna be like right here. At least I think so. Dog.
You had to spoil everything, didn't you? Beating up Bane, feeding Scarecrow to Croc, slapping around Harley, my hobby by the way, and ruining all my lovely film plans.
There is a couple bits of dialogue in this game I never even knew existed. I always thought he said my Harley. Instead he says my hobby. You think I'm afraid of your big brutes? Feel like kinda am. That was close. Ow! Fucking backhanded me. Come on. Oh, ho, 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 ho. The fuck was he pulling at? Oh, there's guards up there. I completely fucked myself. I was actually trying to pull some of the guards over to me on the ground. I saw it, but I didn't do anything about it. Ew. Oh, fuck you! I was doing so well.
That loser didn't stand a chance!
I was doing so well, and the random thug decides to just walk right past the Titan and smack me across the face. Worth it. I didn't even know he was gonna fucking... I didn't even hear him roar! The fuck kind of shit is that? Time to ride the monkey again. Ow! Wait, isn't that saying sexually? In a gay way? I think I've only heard that in a gay way. Ah. Come on, boys. Hit him. And then he just automatically gets out of his stun. What the shit?
Oh, isn't that cute? Little bats are sleeping.
Someone finish him off. Oh, this is starting off really well. This is starting off really fucking well. Nice hit. There we go. I was trying to hit the one that was knocked out, but of course, you know, sometimes I wish games were a little smarter. Because other games do shit like this too. Why did I fucking do that one? Yeah,